everyone. I'm so happy that you're here with us today. Thank you for coming back. Thank you for checking out my channel. This is Nicaragua and More, and of course I'm Brad. Welcome back. If you're new here, I hope you'll do me a favor and subscribe for me. Hit that notification bell so you never miss a video. I'm trying to do one at least every day. I'm hoping to bump it up a little bit, maybe put out some more. We've been working with our sound, trying to tweak some things, trying to get this to sound better, and trying to make some things right. So, thanks for hanging with me, and thanks for coming back for another reaction video. Today we are doing the Gaithers, and this is called When I Survey the Wondrous Cross. When I Survey the Wondrous Cross. This is an old hymn, old hymn. I am not sure who wrote this. Somebody that knows, put down in the comments for me. It'd be interesting to know who wrote this. It's as old as I can remember, so I don't know how old it is either. So it'll be interesting to actually learn that if somebody knows. But we're listening to the Gaithers, Homecoming Friends, and I'm not sure who all is in this video. I do believe that David Phelps, and Guy Penrod are featured, so I kind of wanted them both singing in one video. That's why I wanted to do this. So, not that we can compare them again, just like the other video, but I'd love to hear them both sing together. That's really cool. So, they're awesome. I love them both, but I love all the Gaither singers. I know they're going to knock this one out of the park, so let's get right into it. Beautiful. What a choir. Wow. That Charlotte Ritchie was going to be in this. That's awesome. I love Charlotte Ritchie. Her voice is always, it's so calm and so, it's powerful, but it's calm and soothing and speaks to me always. I love Charlotte Ritchie. Wonderful, wonderful voice. And what a beautiful trio they make. Wow, incredible.
From his head, his hands, his feet, sorrow and love flow mingled down. Did such love and sorrow
Ah! did we just hear? Wow! 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 Come on, man! It just gets better and better. Every video I listen to of David Phelps gets better. I mean, I know David Phelps is a great singer. I know he's the greatest gospel singer right now, maybe ever. But wow, that was powerful. Powerful, powerful. He turned it into a powerful ballad. Wow, that's just rocked it. David, you rocked it. The young David. The older David can still rock it, but that was amazing. What an amazing performance. We gotta roll this back. We have to roll this back just before he comes in. I believe that's the... You know, you look around when he finishes a song like that, and in that kind of stage, all the people that are there, all his peers, his singing peers, they're all amazed. I mean, it's like they can't get enough of David, and they're all great singers. There probably isn't one bad singer. Probably nothing. There is not one bad singer in the house. And they're all like shocked. They're all like, wow, David, you did it again. It's not just us sitting out here going, wow, David, wow, wow. It's his peers, the people that sing with him, and the other people that know how to sing. Wow. Amazing, amazing, amazing performance. We're going to do another one very quickly. This is a cappella, and it's with David and Guy, and it looks like Russ Taff, if I'm seeing that right. I do believe that's Russ Taff. It looks like a young Russ Taff. It does for sure. So let's check this one out.
When I survey the
That's wow, amazing, awesome, what any other adjective, incredible harmony. Wow, led by Guy. Great stuff right here. Beautiful.
From his head, his head. Such love as
okay, that's technical, that's difficult, and only these guys can make it sound that great. Wow. Fantastic. Amazing. Shocking. Wow. Awesome.
Were this whole realm of nature mine, that were a present far too small.
Wow.
Demands my soul, my life, my all, my life, my soul, my
if you could see what I once was.
This is a good one too, but we're going to end it here.
If you could go.
We've already done this one, so I appreciate you guys hanging with me. Wow. The acapella was just amazing. That was incredible, was it not? Wow. You know, only David can hit those highs, and only Guy can keep it all together. Honest, you know, this was years ago, so Bill was still really great, and Bill's still good. Even in his 80s, he's still good, but he was really good then, and wow, just incredible. Wow, awesome, awesome stuff right there. Thank you guys for joining me. I'm so happy you're here. Do me a favor, don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Hit the thumbs up button for me. Tell me if anything's good, bad, whatever. Comment, hit me down below. Love you guys. God bless you. Thanks for coming. Have a good one.